Live this morning over here at the Air Corps Shrine, and we are talking about the Melodrama. That's right, it's going to be opening up soon. We'll have all the details about that, how you get tickets, big fundraiser, and we'll have details about that as well. Potentate for the Air Corps Shrine this year, and the Melodrama, this is always so much fun. I mean, and this is really something that folks need to know. This is family fun.
Exactly. Everyone has just a great time down here. We have the villain, Snidely Whiplash, or whomever, and the hero.
The good guy, the bad guy. You cheer for the good guy, you boo the bad guy.
Yeah, you know.
And there's always the heroine that you have to swoon a little bit every time that she walks on stage as well. And this is a big fundraiser that actually kind of helps support a lot of things.
Yes, it does.
Hey, we're over here talking about the Melodrama at the El Coro Shrine. I have details about this in just a moment.
Time now for Weather on the Sevens.
And the time is just about 6:07, but let's go ahead and take a look at our temperatures, or 6:37 rather. And as we take a look at temperatures for this morning, we're actually still looking at about 31 degrees. So we're just about where we should be for a normal low, but we're talking about dropping down a little bit cooler. We're also over here this morning at the El Coro Shrine, and we are talking about their Melodrama. There's going to be 3 weekends of this. This weekend, the next 2 weekends after that, there's only 1 performance this week, and that's going to be on the 7th, but then after that, we're going to be looking at performance. That's on a Saturday night. There's going to be the next 2 weeks afterwards, a big fundraiser for the El Coro Shrine. We'll have details also. Finish up the weekend. Well, we'll have more in just a moment about the Melodrama that's happening here at the El Coro Shrine starting this weekend. Maggie?
All right.
Here's because, of course, we're over here at the El Coro Shrine. We are talking about the Melodrama. It's really 2 short productions put into 1 evening of fun, and it's going to be coming up starting this weekend. We'll give you details up around. Potentate Joe Randall is with us to talk a little bit about. All right, now I mentioned 2 short productions, 1 evening of fun, designed for the whole family, though, right?
Absolutely. The whole family, just bring your family down. We have tables. You'd buy single seats or a table of 8, and just come on down and have fun.
Right. Now, it starts this weekend. The first one is on Saturday night. It's at 7 o'clock because it's a youth performance. All the other ones for the following 2 weeks, and it's going to be Friday, Saturday, are at 8 o'clock. But you want folks to call ahead, don't you? I mean, don't expect to get tickets at the door last minute, right?
Yes, the seats are reserved, so everyone has their own table, and so that necessitates that they come in and buy tickets early.
Tickets ahead of time.
Yeah.
Exactly right. So 343-0571. That's the box office number that you see. We'll also have that available for you online. Just check out whereslarrykTVB.com. Maggie, Doug. Live this morning over here at the El Coro Shrine, and we are talking about their Melodrama annual show. Of course, it's actually 2 short shows, 2 short productions, but 1 evening of fun, especially with a fun time intermission in between. Anyway, we'll give you details about all that just in a moment. Well, we're over here this morning at the El Coro Shrine. We're talking about the Melodrama. 2 productions, really, 2 short productions, 1 evening of great fun, and Potentate Joe Randall is with us to talk a little bit about this. Now, I want to mention the fact that even the very first production is on this Saturday, but this is one for the youth. This is a youth production.
Yes, that's Friday night.
Is it Friday night or Saturday night? It's on the
Friday. Friday night's the youth, and Saturday night is the regular Melodrama.
Ah, okay. So there's one for the youth on Saturday the 6th.
On Friday
the 6th, rather than on the 7th, is of course
yes,
the first production.
Right.
And then everything's going to be a Friday, Saturday after that, 8 o'clock in the evening. Now, right. You want folks to get their tickets in advance?
Yes, absolutely. Call the office here and get your tickets in advance.
Yeah, and of course we got the number for you, 343-0571, to order them, because you want to have reserved seats. Now, you can get either single tickets or what, a table?
You can get a whole table, table of 8. For $90.
Of course, big fundraiser for the El Coro Shrine. Helps keep the temple going and everything else. But if you want all that information, it's available for you online. Just check out whereslarrykTVB.com. Now, we're live this morning over here at the El Coro Shrine. We're talking about the Melodrama. Actually, it's 2 short productions, a wonderful intermission, and an evening of fun. And, of course, the 2 productions are The Paper Bag Bandit Rides Again and Hold the Onions is the second production. Lots of fun over here. We'll have details about all that coming because we're talking about the Melodrama. And this is an important fundraiser.
Absolutely. It just goes toward helping the Shrine do what they do.
Right. I mean, just kind of keep operations going so that some of the other fundraisers can go to support hospitals and things like that. And this is a fun event. I mean, a lot of folks look forward to this every year. But in addition to just the productions, there's also like a dinner, like a buffet dinner?
Right. There is a buffet dinner. But
you know, the buffet dinner is kind of optional. It's not necessarily part of your ticket. But if you want to come early, have dinner, then you can enjoy a show afterwards.
Absolutely. It starts at 6:30 each evening. And the price is is $15.
Right. And, of course, the show starts at 8 o'clock. But you do want to call the number that we have for you, 343-0571. That's also available online. Just check out where's Larry, KTVB.com. Make sure you get your tickets in advance. Only runs for the next 3 weekends. Maggie?